For this problem, we want to solve for x in the equation the square root of 2x squared plus 8x plus 7 equals 2x plus 1. First, we want to remove the radical sign, so we're going to square both sides of the equation. On the left side, this gives us 2x squared plus 8x plus 7, and on the right side, this gives us 4x squared plus 4x plus 1. To solve for x, we want to make the right side equal to 0. So we're going to subtract 4x squared plus 4x plus 1 from both sides of the equation, giving us negative 2x squared plus 4x plus 6 is equal to 0. We can factor out the negative 2 on the left side. This will give us negative 2 times x squared minus 2x minus 3 equal to 0. We can factor out the left side even more, which will give us negative 2 times x plus 1 times x minus 3 is equal to 0. Now we have negative 2 is equal to 0, x plus 1 is equal to 0, and x minus 3 is equal to 0. Negative 2 equals 0 means nothing. So for x plus 1 equals 0, subtract 1 from both sides, giving us x equals negative 1. For x minus 3 equals 0, we'll add 3 to both sides of the equation, giving us x equals 3. Now we have to check for extraneous solutions. We'll start with x equals negative 1 by plugging in negative 1 to the original equation. This gives us the square root of 2 times negative 1 squared plus 8 times negative 1 plus 7 is equal to 2 times negative 1 plus 1. This gives us 1 equals negative 1, which is false. So this is an extraneous solution. Now we'll look at x equals 3 by plugging in 3 into the original equation, which gives us the square root of 2 times 3 squared plus 8 times 3 plus 7 is equal to 2 times 3 plus 1. This gives us 7 equals 7, which is correct. So x equals 3 is the final answer.